Alright guys, I shaved, I look like a goof, and it is December 29th, we're going to go outside, so, something's happening, somebody's doing something over there, I don't know what the... Alrighty. Holy shit. All the snow on the car is just from last night. Whoa, focus, Sony. All that snow is from last night. We already had 3 inches on the ground. So we got quite a bit of snow. And we got a lot of junk in there. Anyway, I want to see if I can squeeze the Honda out and take it for a romp through the snow. So I'm gonna work on moving all this garbage out of the way. But yeah, that's what happens when you shoot a brake chamber and it explodes and the springs fly out. They shoot 50 or 30 feet in the air. Pretty awesome. Anyway, here, let's do a grimy cold start. Ow. Hope the battery's holding up. I haven't started it in a little while. Oh yeah, I think we're good. I stand corrected. Now it looks like I'm not taking the Honda out. Unless I jump start it. Which I really don't feel like doing. But I guess I might. Anyway guys, I'm gonna try and get this thing out. Stay tuned. Holy shit, look at the neighbor's rig. Holy shit. That is awesome. I'm freaking floored. With a snowblower on the back. That is awesome, dude. Holy crap. He's running away. He doesn't want to be filmed. Anyway, let me just get these jumper cables hooked up here and we'll do a cold start. Right, Cat? Couple more minutes and we're gonna go dick around with it. Awesome.
Who's ready for a snowy tractor roll?
I am. Let's back up a little bit here. Oh, we're slipping.
Oh no!
Fire spinach. Oh shit, can't turn sharp, that's for sure. Alright, this is not gonna work with a freaking camera in my hand. Holy shit, hold on. Okie dokie. Okay, so we're just plowing away through the snow here. Not doing too bad. I'm gonna try and make a turn. It's doing a lot better than I thought it would. That's for sure. We're in like 8 inches of snow. And it's just hauling ass. Uh-oh. I might be standing... Oh, I'm standing corrected, people. Standing corrected. Hey, look at that. Freaking we're dragging in the snow. Build a plow for this little thing. Alright, let's haul ass. Oh, come on, no, we don't want tire spinach. That's how we get stuck. Alright, fine, I guess we'll turn around. Quick shakes. Oh, nearly. You gotta have like 40 different hands for this job. Gotta push her out, son of a bitch. Anyway, so we put the Honda away now, or I put the Honda away. Gotta freaking plow the driveway now, so I got a decent grimy cold start. Well, a grimy cold start. The truck's already warm, sort of. To see how the piece of shit starts. Yeah, there's how much snow we got. Wow. There you go. That's gotta be like 4 inches. Oh, my hand's cold. I need some gloves. Hey, almost no snow in the car. Just a little cold. Anyway, people, that sort of worked. I gotta clear this thing off, so let's go do her. Alright, so who's ready for shoveling the snow off the car video? There we go, high speed. Moving time. Look at Dad's just stoving the snow in. Check this out. Holy. Looking grimy right there. Boom! Freaking right. Motor does it. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a problem if I drive in here. I'll get pulled over for that shit. They're covering up my parking lights. Great sakes. Uh-oh. It kinda sounds like exhaust in here. Hope I don't asphyxiate.
Where's she at?
I don't want to get her stuck now. Shredding coaster. Right into the snowbank. Just kidding. I guess we'll park it here. Turn it off. That thing does freaking awesome in the snow. Now, the other night I was horsing around. I was out, Nate was in his car and I was in my truck and I had somebody with me. And we were drifting on a back road and oops, I hit a snowbank. Whoopsie. Oh, let's see what happened there. Freaking it was. There was a piece holding it on there, and it just ripped right through. Oh, well, it's still holding on, so I don't care. It can stay there. Yep, I went like this. Right into the bag. And that light turned off because the compressor kicked on. Oh, there it goes again. Starting to come back on. But anyway, I don't know. And just like that, it's done. Sweet. So, it's Saturday night now, of course. And, holy shit, there is 8 inches there. Nice. And, I have Monday and Tuesday off. Monday's New Year's Eve, and obviously Tuesday's New Year's Day. But, we'll see if we can't get outside and do some cold starts. On either New Year's Eve or New Year's Day. I don't know, we'll see. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching.